Log in to MailChimp and click Lists on the menu. After clicking one of the lists, go to Settings, List Names and Defaults. Scroll down to New Subscriber Notifications and put in your admin email address.